There we go. So there's our square wave, more or less. And I'll post the divisions that it's set on and everything. But it works out to be about 166 hertz, and which is more or less what we expected. So now that we have established an alternating current within this circuit, the assumption is that we now have an alternating EMF that's coming off of this output off of pin 3. And let's check.